Microsoft, and I use like heavy editing software, but for Instagram it's on TikTok, and it actually generated me a ton of followers.
Some of them have lost their stats, so they found different ways.
I do want to make any more papers for that too. the digital product for all my stickers. I was in a bit of a unique situation where I already had an audience of people who want to buy these products before its launch. I think that goes to show I'm not too into the TikTok sphere, but I do focus on creating a very cohesive Instagram feed for my shop while the same filter.
Mm-hmm.